Hey everybody, it's MotherGoose27 and welcome back to my channel. Now, I know I am super late and everyone else has already done this, but really these just last couple of days I've been thinking about it and I just feel like I need to talk about it. Even if I'm completely wrong, even if nobody watches this video because literally every other Super Smash Brothers YouTuber has talked about it. And I'm not even a Super Smash Brothers YouTuber. I've done like two videos. But I have found my perfect Fighter's Pass 2. I went through a ton of video game characters, super iconic characters, and characters that I just love. And I'm pretty sure I found the perfect Fighter's Pass, at least for me. I'm gonna go through this list. Let me know in the comments, do you agree? Do you not agree? Do you hate it? Do you love it? Am I a big, dumb, doo-doo brain? Let me know. Obviously, the first character we have is an ARMS character. We don't know exactly who it is, but at least we know the franchise. So, for the actual Super Smash Brothers representative, I would love for the ARMS character to be Felix. I'm so dumb. I really hope it's Helix. He just seems so unique, and the way he moves his body is really different, and I think that could add a lot of variety to Super Smash Brothers. I know he's not, like, the face of the game, but I think he would make the most interesting character. Alright. Now, this next character, Fighter number 7. I really want to see this character. And I think a lot of people do, but I think Nintendo is pretty family-friendly, and this is the one of the least family-friendly games out there, so we'll see if it happens. Fighter number 2 for this Fighter Pass, Doomslayer and Doomguy. So, this character is such a fan favorite. He's such a staple in the video game community. He honestly does have a good chance because he's such an icon, because he's such a fan favorite, because so many fans are asking for him to be included in the game. Also, I can't remember what YouTuber, but they made a, I don't even remember what they called it, but what would his moves be video. I'm gonna leave a link to that in the description. Go check it out. It just makes me so excited to play the Doomslayer. So I do think he has a chance of being added to the game, but because of his very mature nature, he may not make it. But I hope so. I did say Doomslayer and Doomguy. I hope there's a skin for each. There's 8 skins. So 4 as Doomslayer, 4 as Doomguy. Just for that sweet, sweet nostalgia. Let's keep this moving. Fighter number 3. Now, I think the next fighter I would want is a Xbox representative. Now, preferably between the two Xbox representatives, I believe they would add, and I would want them to add, I would prefer it to be Master Chief. But I do not think they would add Doomslayer and Master Chief in the same Fighter's Pass, just because their kits would be very similar. I know, not the same. They'd have a lot of differences. But basically, you'd have a guy with a lot of guns and an energy sword when you really break it down. I just think they're a little too similar for the same Fighter's Pass. But let's just put a little pin in Master Chief. We're gonna come back to that later, don't you worry. So, I do think the representative for the Fighter's Pass 2 and for Xbox would be Steve from Minecraft. And by Steve, I mean Steve and Alex. Just like Doomslayer and Doomguy, I think they would do 4 skins for Steve, 4 skins for Alex. I guess a better representative would be, like, Byleth. The reason I've included Steve and Alex is because Minecraft is the number one best-selling game in the world. At this point, Super Smash Bros. Has become, and I'm not the first YouTuber to say this, so credit to whoever was, I don't know, but Super Smash Bros. Has become a just museum of video game history. And it is beautiful and it is amazing, and I do not think they would leave out the number one best-selling game of all time. I think if done right, Steve and Alex could be a super amazing character. They would make a fantastic Xbox representative, and I think a lot of fans are really asking for it. And I think his kit would be very unique. There's a lot of unique things they could do. Also, so excited for a Minecraft-themed map on Super Smash Bros. That's who I would want. That's who I believe would be the next Super Smash Bros. Rep for Fighter's Pass. Number two. This next character, I'm probably going to get a little slack from. Everything I've said so far, I feel like there's been a lot of people saying, yes, we want that. There might be some people who say, nah, that's never going to happen. But there are also people who want this. But I have not seen a single person, and I could be wrong. I haven't watched every YouTube video. I haven't read every review. I don't know what's in your heart for your Fighter Pass 2. But I have personally not seen anybody ask for this character. This character is one of my favorites. I love this video game. And honestly, I really don't think he has a good chance of being added to the game, but I think he is a fantastic character, super great video game, and his moveset would transfer beautifully into Super Smash Bros. This would be Dust from Dust and Elysian Tale. And I know, this isn't a very big game, and probably a lot of people don't know who Dust is, but he is one of my favorite video game characters. And again, I know he doesn't have that good of a chance of being added into Super Smash Bros., but I would lose my mind if they added him. Like I said, his moveset, I think, would transfer beautifully into Super Smash Bros. He is a sword fighter, but he also has a lot of magic abilities. I just think he'd be a lot of fun to play as in Super Smash Bros. Again, I don't think he has a good chance of being added into the game, but this is my dream. Fighter's Pass 2. So, Dust from Dust and Elysian Tale. Great game, great character. If you haven't played it, it's on Xbox, Steam, PlayStation, and Nintendo Switch, I think as of 2 years ago. So, go check it out. Alright, we're getting towards the end, my friends. Four. Number five. How is this character not already in the game? Spyro. Spyro is just one of those iconic characters that people love, that has a deep history, has a deep lore. Tons of people love the character. He'd have a fantastic moveset. Spyro is just one of those iconic characters that deserve to be in the game, in terms of he'd have a great moveset. Again, Super Smash Bros. Is a museum of video game history, and I think he deserves to be in there. And to round it off with our final fighter, Gordon Freeman from the Half-Life series. I think, again, he's such a great history, such a great lore. Tons of people love him. People have been begging for a continuation of the series, Half-Life 3, for so long, and we just got it. Half-Life Alyx, I think is what it's called. Again, I haven't played any, but Half-Life is very topical right now. And like I said, Gordon Freeman is, again, just one of those iconic video game characters. Plus, with his, I don't know what it's called. I'm going to get roasted in the comments. But his gravity gun, basically. He would have such a beautiful moveset, kit. It would be very unique to the game. He'd be a very unique character. And I think it would just be a lot of fun to play. Anyway, I really tried to keep this video as short as possible. But I'm looking and I'm already like 20 minutes into the recording. Ha ha ha. But I don't know. Let me know in the comments. Do you agree with this list? Do you hate it? Why or why not? Who would you want to see in the Fighter's Pass 2? Sorry I've been kind of so jumbled. I did not sleep well, and I am just exhausted, and maybe I shouldn't have recorded this video right now, because I can't even keep my thoughts straight, but oh well, needed content. If you enjoyed this video, though, low-key, high-key, seriously, I had so much fun making this list that I'm gonna make another list for the Fighter's Pass numero 3-0. And it definitely also has some super iconic characters that everyone else has been wanting. So if your favorite character isn't on this list, or a super iconic character that you think should be on the list, come back Friday. I'm going to do another video for the Fighters Pass number 3. I know it's not confirmed, but I definitely think there's a good chance that we'll get a Fighters Pass number 3. Honestly, as long as people keep buying it, I think we'll get a Fighters Pass 20. Nintendo don't care. They just want our dollars. So come back on Friday if you want to see that video. If you enjoyed this, make sure to like and consider subscribing to join the flock. We are a growing community. I know compared to other YouTubers, we're kind of small, but honestly, we've made a lot of growth in the last month, and I am so thankful just to everyone who's been a part of that, to all the new subscribers. Let's just keep growing. We're almost to 100. Let's freaking do this, guys. Anyway, that is all. Mother Goose out.